Boom. I know I'm live. I'm a professional. I'm not a professional, but I know what I'm doing. Alright, we're going. What the fuck was I doing again? So this target arrives in 6 days. Let's have a look right to the end. See if we can grab some more information on him. Ugh, bloody hell. So it's like a fat army man. Oh no, I'm worried now. Very worried. Because originally it was Sean Bean, it was like the first one to kick it off with The Undying Returns. This was the last one at the end of the year which I did. But I didn't get Silent Assassin. And then there was this one, and I didn't get Silent Fucking Assassin. The Revolutionary, I really want Silent Assassin for that. And I've learned that as long as I don't kill him, and I don't die, I can restart the fucking level as much as I would like. Which is fucking awesome. So, that's what I'm going to do. Anyway, campaigns. Oh, sorry. Is Patient Zero unrelated? Or, I don't know. Anyway. Showstopper. I've done that. I did that. He's fucking dead as a shit. We're gonna do World of Tomorrow. I'm not gonna try the...
Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA
disturbing
virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype.
Gross.
You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place.
This looks like a bitch.
This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
Right. Just kill the shit out of this dickhead. Planning. Fuck it. Ooh. No, let's just use that. We're gonna use that. One minute, what the fuck was the one I wanted again? Wait, what? Suppressed extended magazine. I don't want rapid fire, that doesn't look good. I just like how the fiber wire. Go on then. Coins useful. Smuggled item. ICA safe house. Ooh. Fuck it. Lockpick. Casual shit. We don't need to do master. And casual's pointless. So. Just professional. Why is it always two fucking people?
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground.
Laboratory.
To the virus.
Laboratory. Wow, my newspaper looks very low fucking res today. Look at it. E's high quality, the floor's high quality, the flowers are high quality. Why is the newspaper so low res? Now what the fuck are we doing again? So that guard in the front of his house. It's like a fucking shitty old Volvo, that. Oh, it's weird. It's weird playing this. It's been so long. Do,
hey,
do, do. It's really funny because they all speak English. Right, let's say Agent 47.
How are you?
Let's just say.
Oh, that weirdo is your boss, Rocco. Get your shit together and you're asked to work. Pronto. It's almost lunchtime.
I've had salami craving for days now, so just slice up whatever kind of salami you have and put it in a bag. Capiche?
No problem. But I need to prepare the cuts first. I'll have them ready for you tomorrow morning. I hope that's okay with you. Ciao. Could I interest you in some rotola?
No, I'm alright. No, that's what I'm about to say. It's funny because we're in Italy. They should be speaking Italian. And instead it's just like Americans. Hey, mamma mia. I'm an Italian. I'm an American Italian. It's really funny. This guy is getting a bollocking from her. Go on, let's see if we can. So this is the chef. So we can get into the house. What's he doing? The hell, who's got this sort of shit? I wish you could do Hitman first person. Sorry, sir.
If you could take a couple steps back, you would set my mind at rest.
Yeah. You know what? No, let's just learn first. Let's learn. Oh, I like how his fucking thing's covered up by his little barcode. He'll recognize me. Shit. That looks like a camera line. Oh god, it is. Or is it? Don't know where that's coming from. That's a nice looking cake. Oh, there's a couple. Why does it look like it's got glass in it? Maybe it's some bullshit gelatin. What the fuck does that say? Happy birthday to... Why the fuck does it say happy birthday? Why the fuck am I... Why can we even go in here? Getting a buzz. What is it? What? Right, I don't know what to do. Okay, that's fine. Make love, not war. What a load of shit. Right, where the fuck is this safe house? We could really do have a lockpick. There's a lead pipe. Oh, so they're both in that mansion. Oh my god, we're on a clock. Imagine if they moved, that'd be sick. Might be Doc Brown. Just got the cable stuck on the fucking around the fucking clock tower thing. I don't know what to do. I don't know what the fuck's that? It's just a radio. Whoa, fucking hell. That was some glare and a half. It's bullshit. I wish there wasn't so much fucking glaring shit. Shit, I don't know what to do. It says right in the camera. Bollocks!
What?
Shift it, dickhead. Okay. What have we got? Leave. Who the fuck was that? Oh, it's him out the window. Smoking shitbag. Gelato. Gelateria. I know it's gelato. Oh, wait, is that Italian? I'm not sure. Shit, they look good. Look at that. They're like... Oh, wow. Ooh. I'd probably have the top... middle one, the green one, because I like, unless it's pistachio. If it's mint I wouldn't mind. But it's more likely pistachio, because Italian, you know. What the fuck am I doing chatting shit about ice creams? Bloody gelato. Just going in at shit. No! Ugh. Shit. And I just walk in and go, hello, my name's Jeff. Hello,
hey,
my
what's for dinner, Cookie? Sir, I'm going to have to search you.
That's fine. So I can come in, but I'm gone. Safe house. Where's this safe house? Can I get on this? Brum-ba-dum-dum-dum-dum. Oil leak? Heck. Wish I could. Imagine if there was a fucking Hitman game where it was big enough that you could... Imagine, like, GTA, a big open world. You can drive cars, bicycles, motorbikes, scooters, but...
What's up in the kitchen?
You didn't tell me your cousin was back in town.
Ah, do I detect a certain attraction to the dashing private detective from Milan?
Oh, what of it? He's cute.
Actually, well, I really shouldn't tell you this, but he's here about a case. The client is Francesca DeSantis. You know, the female doctor that's staying at Villa Caruso.
Really? Wonder what she wants with a snoop.
Well, you didn't hear it from me, okay? Where'd you see him anyway?
Couple of streets over, sleeping on a bench.
Yeah. Well, that's Sal for you. Always was a nighthawk.
Sal? Is that the guy? It's not the guy you keep seeing everywhere. What's that?
Yeah,
hey. Oh, weird. It's a freaky, like, mime. Well, we're in Italy, so mime's French. A couple streets over, sleeping on a bench. Why? This is GTA San Andreas. Yeah, this is a public bathroom. That makes a fucking change. Toilets! Oh my god! So of all these guys in suits. Looks mucky inside. Ugh, pardon me. Drink machines. What are these guys up to? I'm gonna take the screwdriver. Lots of bins to dump people. Dell, oh, hate eye adapt. Imagine if you could spawn in the fucking lighthouse. Oh. Do not enter, and the rope's... Oh. Why is the rope like that? That's weird. Well, it was a shark, and it's just like moss. What's a cannon? Well then, that was a mistake. It's this grave. Okay then. Shit! I can't believe it. Right, no, I don't want to get caught. Right, that's the only reason I'll restart. Is to be the hitman, you know. So I could get a chef suit, but I think that's completely unrelated. No, meat. Oh, he's upstairs.
Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life?
I can love someone that useless. It's a mystery.
He said sis. Oh.
Dating men who are like my brother. Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
What does he he doing?
She likes to date her boy. Sweet home Alabama. Do 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 do. Sweet home Alabama. Do 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 do. Sweet home Alabama. I don't even know the rest of the words. Do 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 and sneaking, sneaking. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Inspector. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. She's got the key card. Put her in a box. Grab the key card. Okay, the chefs. Okay, there's a bog. I don't need the bog at the moment. I just want to club his fucking head. Well, that was not intentional, but, you know. Shit, we need someone to bash him over the head with. We could make him stand up with a cock. Fuck it. Let's just do it how I think. My God.
Kids messing around again.
And bloody kids, you fucking... Get my coin first. Housekeeper. I'm lucky that no one walked in. Oh shit, I forgot I can save. I know it's cheating saving. Boom, housekeeper. Chameleon. So I've done a chef. Mansion. But there's mansion staff as well. Fuck it. Just for the chameleon rank, let's just switch. Right, well, that's outside. What's in this door here? Fuck's that? Why? Why expired spaghetti? I mean, tomato. Molto bene. Wine. Oh, cool. I can jump over them barrels. Molto bene. You gotta be shitting me. That's not shaking, that's getting bigger and smaller. Like, did big, small, big, small, big, small. Like, to make it look like it's. I mean, it's smart, but I can tell. That's a person we have to murder. Over there.
Hey there, big guy.
Hey. Right. Shit, look at that hat. Hey, we're walking here. Hey.
That is Silvio Caruso.
We're walking here. Oh, he's like Skulf, so... Who do we go for first? Oh my God. So it's a distraction to turn off the radio, what the fuck? Fire poker. She pokes someone up the arse. Shit, I almost walked into the camera then. Right. I'm walking here. That's a smart looking gun. I like it. Oh, but now it's only him who can. Oh, but that's murder. Okay. Fair enough. I mean, I could have dragged him back in. Well, like, what the fuck? Is that a little axe? Oh, you're just handymen. I thought they were security guards. Poison. Well, shit your pants poison anyway. Hey, I'm walking here. So where's that other woman? Did I balls? It was just me likes that. Poopida pabida pabida poopida. Where the fuck even? Wow, this, I am really out of my depth. This map is huge. Fuck. Have to join. What? Okay then. Okay then, just. Fair enough. Oh, I don't even have to fucking. I got my crowbar. Who leaves the windows open? Oh. What's this? Ooh, woo! What's this?
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis' bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Right. I don't know what the fuck that means. Boom, boom, doo, 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 sound system. Ooh, golf coach. Is that him? Oh my god, is that him?
Huh? Hey, a sorry wouldn't hurt, buddy.
Weird.
Hey, come on.
Hey, why aren't you listening to me?
Alright, alright. Very, very funny.
One. Let's have a save.
We got an SOB knocking people out cold.
So tell me, who are we looking for?
No info yet.
You see something?
Calling command, do you copy?
We have a man that needs to be set straight.
Man, making a real mess out there.
the situation. Get ready to rock and roll. Hey, you. Get up.
I need an ID of the perp.
What did he look like?
I didn't see him.
Oh.
It was me.
Man, courtyard seems to be clear. Moving on. Over.
What are you doing? What are you doing, dickhead? 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 Pretty John Travolta looking at me then. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. Somebody touched my spaghetti. Idea. Somebody touch a mass spaghetti. Wow, I missed every fucking shot. Jesus fuck.
Welcome to Sapienza 47.
Shut up. I'm gonna just walk through the front door.
You gotta.
It's the guy in the yellow shirt. It's the guy in the yellow. Why you not fucking move? Jesus. Why the fuck are these suit guys all over the fucking town? Like, shit. I need to get into the laboratory.
Welcome to
Sapienza 47. Fucking laboratory. It's getting me doing that. Sapienza, my shithole. What's this room? What's this about? Oh my god, is this the... Is this... No, it's not. Shit. Where the... Oh? I don't want to eliminate him. No way. Shit! I was hoping I could just slide him off the edge without it, you know. What if I just leave?
Big mansion up in cheese.
Wait, there's a big tall. I didn't think about that. The big fucking tall grass. Lazy bastard, why don't you... Mamma mia.
For, Silvio Caruso.
What the hell? Hey, I think...
Oh, no!
Hey, stop that!
Shit! Right, first, what we do? We fucking... Absolutely pissing like she's cute. We're absolutely pissing leg it to him. Knock him out. Steal the flowers.
You know where it is.
No neck snapping. Come on. Let's go. Do 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 do. Get my arms and work out. Oh, what the fuck? That's sexist. That's saying that only men buy flowers for women. How come all the benches of a newspaper on the get soggy and wet in Ingerund? We need to find this fucking safe house as well, wherever the fucking hell it is. A clue would be fucking nice. Somewhere in town. You fucking bastards. I don't know what... Whoop. This gets me directly into the place.
Hey, honey. Yeah, no, 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 what's up? Yeah, no, I expect you to come by the spot.
Excuse me.
I'm not sure I've seen you before. Hey, buddy. Come on, that's it, man.
You wanna go? You wanna fucking
that's
go?
It, yeah. Man. Hold right there, psycho. You take him down with extreme prejudice.
I'm in. Wow. Okay then. So I can't die like that. I mean, fucking in real life, if you were a human, you'd be down for the. I mean, some of the bad guys take as many fucking bullets as I do. I really am struggling here. I'm just gonna go do the best I can. Shit, that might not be good enough, but let's just grab the flowers. Oh, this is a safe house. A clue would be so nice. Not interested. Not interested. Not interested. Blah. Flower shop. Oh. Shit, all them flowers. Do we have to collect, like, a shitload of flowers or something? wine. Oh, there are them flowers. Got two of the same flowers. Oh my god, look at that crocodile. Oh, it won't let me go close. That's mean. Just gotta kill them two. I just gotta find that fucking safe house.
Hey,
who the fuck are you?
A what?
It's like a church.
That's like a 2-hour drive. And when I get here,
funeral directors.
I just know it. Good for business.
Wow. What a scary bastard. Shit! Oh god, they've got a lot of toilets, and it's cool to see that. Like in England, where there's one every 2,500 miles. Is this the safe house? Who are you, dummy? What's that? It's just a brick. Me.
Hi.
Graveyard. Can I rob foot? No way. Oh my god. Got three fucking flowers. Who the fuck out? I think the shop had more, didn't they? No way. Why do I have to cut? Oh god.
How you doing?
Gonna push him in. Oh my god, push him in and then bury it. Holy fuck. Wouch. Well, back in a moment, eh? God damn it.